So, from the reading that I've done, the first article said a week to 2 weeks for the wing to heal. The second article I read, which I think was birds in general and not specifically ducks, it could be anywhere from 2 to 4 weeks. So, we're going to take it one day at a time. And when he's well enough, we'll put him back out. Right now, he's not trying to get out at all. So obviously he's grateful to have a little place just to sit and rest and let his wing heal.